Hi, I'm David Disseldorp, and I'm going to demonstrate the new Previous Versions feature, present in Samba on SUSE Linux Enterprise 12. So starting off, we're using Snapper at the back end to manage snapshots. So we can see that we currently have no snapshots present on the share. So now from our Windows Server 2012 client, we're connecting to the Samba server, connecting to the Snappery share. And what we'll do first off is just populate that share with some test data. So here just a text document. And alongside that, an empty file. So now what we'll do is move to our server and create or request that Snapper create a snapshot of our share. So we can see here we've just created a snapshot. And now what we'll do is modify some of the data within the share. So here we're adding a new line to our text document. And we'll remove that extra file. And what we can do with Snapper is just do a diff of changes between the snapshot. So we can see there that we have an edit or a change within the snapme.txt file with our new line added. And now looking from the Windows client, we can see we have a previous version for that specific file. So this is exposed by Samba, and within that previous version we can see we have the old state of the data, which corresponds to the snapshot. We're able to restore that file as well if needed. We can also do that at a folder level, so now just opening the folder at the time of the snapshot. So here we see that the extra file which we deleted is present within the snapshot, and we also have our old data. So just checking again, there's our new data in the current share. And that's it. Thanks for watching.